Now, exciting news out of Pipestem, as state officials are confirming that new support towers for the aerial tramway will be in place this month. The park is replacing the tramway after 60 years in service. The new tramway will have bigger gondolas and a freight car to transport bikes and kayaks. The old towers will be flown out via helicopter, and the new ones will be flown in and set on new concrete platforms. The tramway is the only means of transportation to get into the overnight lodge.